The weekend went well. It was my first weekend here in GT1 Championship. It's very competitive, a lot of good teams and good drivers, so it was a nice weekend. We ran into some bad luck with Peter and I in our car during the qualifying, and even pre-practice we had suspension failure. So I mean, there's just some just small things that cost our weekend a lot, and I think I learned a lot about the weekend, the format, and hopefully in Zolder I can push forward to get a better result.
在这个比赛，我第一次参加这个比赛，我可以有很多进步，在这个比赛，而且每一圈我开都可以进步，所以我在比利时这个比赛我应该可以开得很好，谢谢。